said so much better.
So how will I get inside the Haze Lab? By using this. This will help me go inside the Haze Lab. But the recipe, well, fungal growth, the red ant egg, and dry grass. First, let's get the red ant egg. I can see it. Let's go. No time to waste. Give me one egg, I'm out of your hair. Okay, no. Let's go. One egg. Just one egg. No, one egg. Here, here, here. Got it. Got one. Okay, let's talk about fungal growth. Where can you find these? Mostly you can find them in infected creatures. And also you can harvest them.
Got one.
By chopping this thing using a tier 2 axe. But I have an incident last time in which...
Bye,
no.
Have a great time.
And then let's go make ourselves some bomb. Let's go. No time to waste. I'm much stronger now. That's all we got, huh? You're all weak. Idiots. And I'm pretty sure there's someone. Okay, here's the plan. Attack the larva, then the mites, and then the ladybug. Okay. Okay, so we're all good to go. Okay, where are the larva? Where are the mites? So no mites!
Drag out!
Whoa, I'm low. What happened there? Larva, come in here.
It's locked? It's locked?
Hello there.
Enemy spotted.
Progress. That hurt. Oh my god. One larva done. Now the small ones. Small ones. Okay, the goal is to lure the ladybug away. Ladybug, you're supposed to be nice. Oh, I messed up here. Do your thing. Okay, you and me now, ladybug. You and me. You and me now, ladybug.
Dominating.
Oh my god, let's go. This will make us so strong now. Let's go. No, I can't do that. I need to go back, make myself some insect axe, then we'll be golden.
Easy.
Good, finally done. Super chip, let's go. Oh yeah, burgle.